Today we shall study about pronoun. What is pronoun? The word that is used in place of noun. That is pronoun. For example, Rahul goes to school. He is punctual. Here in this sentence, he is pronoun because it is used in place of Rahul, that is a noun. Other examples, she, you, it, they. Now types of pronoun. Personal pronoun, demonstrative, interrogative, indefinite, passive, reciprocal, relative, reflexive, and intensive. Personal pronoun. The word that denotes person or people. For example, boys are playing. They are in ground. Here, they is a pronoun because it is used in place of boys. Other example, Sheila is in her room. She is studying. Here she is a pronoun and that is used in place of Sheila, that is a noun. Demonstrative pronoun. The words to demonstrate or indicate. For examples, this is my school, that is my house. Here, that and this, they are demonstrative pronoun. Other examples, this, that, these, those. Interrogative pronoun. Question word used to replace noun. For example, which class do you study? Here which is a pronoun, interrogative pronoun. Other examples, which, what, who, when, they are interrogative pronoun. Now indefinite pronoun. Words used for indefinite or non-specific things. They are called indefinite pronouns. Now example, many students qualify each year. Here each and many. They are indefinite pronouns. Other examples, all, some, any, several, both, few, other, none. They are the examples of indefinite pronoun. Now, passive pronoun. The words that are used to show person. For example, give me your pen. I like his voice. Here, his is a passive pronoun. Other example, my, your, his, it, our, their. They are the examples of passive pronoun. Now, reciprocal pronoun. Words used for actions which are reciprocated. For example, we should respect each other. Here each other is a reciprocal pronoun. Other example, each other, one and other. Now, relative pronoun. Words used to relate or add more information. For example, I know where Rahul lives. I know where Rahul lives. Here, where is an example of relative pronoun. Other examples, which, that, who, whom, whose, where. They are the examples of relative pronoun. Now, reflexive pronoun. The word that ends with self or selves. For example, Rahul completes homework by himself. Here, himself is an example of reflexive pronoun. Other examples, itself, himself, ourselves, themselves. They are the examples of reflexive pronoun. Now, intensive or emphatic pronoun. The words used to emphasize the action. For example, Rahul drove the car by himself. Here, himself is an emphatic or intensive pronoun. Other examples, itself, himself, themselves. Thank you. Thank you very much.